Watch out for more bots.
Oh my god. It's not the weapon I wanted.
Nice. Moonshine distribution is shut off at the source. We're one step closer to saving the locals.
Smashing up Terranova, I'm still a little kind of tiny ammo.
Now you can carry more than ever. That pulse beam is fierce. Let her rip and cut through the competition.
Those harvester pits are begging to be clogged.
Wow, this thing smells.
Militia is on the scene. Show them you've got their backs.
Roast those assholes.
Harvesters, jam them good.
He's like, I knew I shouldn't have came in the day. Really, how do I? That is.
These harvesters can only chew so much. Choke them up, Agent.
It's
scorched earth.
Harvesters,
something to chew on.
So, you knew that they'd turn Crackdown into a puzzle game.
Okay. didn't think the locals had any fight left. Guess I was wrong. The field's valve is good to go. Take it out.
Well, how do I get up there? The stairs. The stairs. You always take the stairs.
Ooh, more of that, please. The agency has come to destroy us. Welcome them with chemical death.
Say hello to Nova's chemical chief, an arrogant blowhard named Jaimon Gaeta.
Is that Gibraltar?
As a genius, just ask him. An expert in chemical refinement and manipulation.
He's also the ultimate gross polluter, poisoning the world to feed Nova's top secret chimera experiments.
The infrastructure Gaeta set up is intricate, so each chem site you destroy should put more strain on others nearby.
The more sites you shut down, the closer we get to flushing out Jaimon Gaeta and ending the chemical threat.
One last thing.
I'm tapping into the
before I go there though.
Network's monitoring system. And pressure is already surging through the pipelines. Next facility you hit should be ripe to pop.
It'll also be better defended. Brace for more fun.
Whatever. Oh, I went the wrong way.
Everyone knows agility orbs boost your speed and jumps, but the hidden orbs boost all your skills. They may be harder to earn, but if you want to be an all-purpose killing machine, they're a good way to get there.
Yeah. See, I was lying when I said I suck at driving. Yeah, let's just not do this. My dude doesn't want that smoke.
I'm sick of this shit. The key to taking out a vehicle lockup? Destroying their vehicle. Drop any defenses and leave their rides a smoking wreck. If the militia wants to scrap with Terra Nova, then show them how it's done, Agent. Be the inspiration they need.
All right. Operation Payback is in full swing.
This is about control.
That was easy.
Control! And we
are losing it.
The agency threat is only part of the problem, sir. The locals rising up. That is a powder keg.
Oh, first things first. You guys better get the hell out of here.
Who lights the fuse? And who gets blown to kingdom fucking come?
If I get my wish, every one of those oppressive assholes will get blown to smithereens.
Only one way to make it happen. Keep hitting those enforcer targets, Agent. Show Terra Nova the meaning of real justice. Every enforcer operation you bust up loosens their grip on the island. Dismantle enough low-level troops, you'll force their top dog lieutenant to come out and play. And that's when you drop her. Then the whole enforcer brigade goes bye-bye.
Hey, get into cover. Get into cover. Yeah, my base. Anywho, good night, everyone.